Hello everyone. Recently, the pre-release of Hades 2 has come out, and I just could not stop playing it. The game is incredible, and I can't wait for it to be finished. Those of you who are familiar with me know that I am someone who spends a lot of time trying to solve games, and have been considering making some guide-style content for Hades 2. Until then, I'll have a couple of filler videos showing some of the stuff I'll talk about more another time. In this video, I'll showcase a run in which I use two of the best win conditions to beat the game with incredible ease. The first is using the aspect of Pan, which is a version of the knives that makes it so that your specials seek targets within your cast, which has a gameplay pattern very similar to the aspect of Chiron from the first game. With this weapon, it doesn't really matter what god you put on your special, as most of them are very good. I'd say that something that's more important is to have a ranged cast to allow you to simply drop your cast from safely and then volley away. This also synergizes with the second win con, which is an Omega cast setup. Storm Ring and Solar Ring are two of the best sources of damage in the game and naturally pairs well with using your cast from range. As you'll see, this whole combo leads to a lot of very easy damage onto bosses. Anyway, here's the rest of the run. I'm taking damage for no reason. This is a real cluster. We need more magic regen.
Well done. May you show even. Return to Shadow now.
Thank you, Headmistress.
Like, I destroyed my slim armor for no reason, but.
He's there.
Just in time.
No victory.
I've only one.
You have.
We'll both see. Could try a different one.
Let's try Hestia. Or do I want the meter? I'll try Hestia. A little broke.
More cocoons. Ensnared. You should have stayed in shadow. The exit's all right there.
I Maybe I get, if I get Nitro Sprints, it's like, it's one. I mean, okay, I don't know how fast this is. I mean, I probably just use this, no?
Here we go.
Like, I don't really need it, but... just so I can always be able to get it. It's a little. I got the thing early, so I might as well. If I get iframes off of it, like, it's worth it. But there's just no iframes here. So I want this.
Fired up.
Thank you. Okay, I mean, any special, I'll take. Okay, I didn't want every special one at the same time, because now I'm... Okay, I don't know how any of these interact with this. Try this. See how this works. Cause okay, if I got the returning one as well. Oh man, if I got the hookshot one. Magic regen. Okay.
Show's over. A gift.
Oh. Let's not forget that.
In you go. To firmer ground. I won't wind up like all these wretches here.
Oh, Like, individually, these two are like broken. But together. Oh, not here. There's a spring in my step. Like, the single target DPS is just. I ain't just talking about.
Rest again for now. I'm going. Step aside. Lightning from on high.
Do I need Echo? Thing is, I want to get... What special hammer did I not get? The straight ahead one? But that's useless. That is literally useless. Are there any other specials that I didn't get? I'm just gonna get three attack ones. Three attack points. Oh. Oh. That's fine. Wait. Oh, you can't get repeats. I mean, I'm glad I got a repeat. How fast I kill Cerberus here? I mean, not kill, Alm. I'll do this.
Very well.
Have a little bit of damage. And the heal. Nitro boost is quite enough, and I get my two life frames. Wait, if I get the damage amp,
that's everything.
On the heal, if I might get enough. It's like barely not enough kind of thing. Honestly, more threatening than Cerberus is gonna be, considering one giant health bar. I think that's an average of more damage. At least on like Chronos. I think I'm finished here. I'm alone. Okay, money. I have a lot of. What do I want? Just some other caster boon, honestly. I don't think that's needed. Oh, it's the enemy attack. It doesn't even matter. I should just take it. I should have taken the freeze on attack. Why are you taking Nitro Spring? If I were like not bad, if I had hands like that, could have been like a world record. No other thing. Oh, I should have healed. No, that's fine. I. Is this Ares or is this Bach? There's just like, there's a cast one. Honestly, I like chaos. Plants.
I need this.
Speed.
Going down. Should be a clear path to the house.
Thank you.
No traitor to the house shall go unpunished.
Oh, duel? Oh, that's the first time I've gotten something like that. I didn't know this was in the game.
Aid from two relatives at once.
Oh, this okay. Never mind. Where is it? That's cringe. Okay, the fact that it spawns without indication is kind of cringe. So for 1 second, probably not allowed, but it's the closest thing I have to my region.
Father, it hurts my. That's not quite.
No. Granted. I took so much damage from that.
Thank you, Father. traitor to the house shall go unpunished. Night protect you, my lord. Olympus, accept this message. And we're off. That was good.
My thing is broke.
River, take me.
Welcome to my house. You are proven.
So you keep.
What would you have?
Kill the ass first.
Yeah, this might be one. I beat the far. I got hit once. That was way too easy. That was way too easy.
For my father.
Vanquish.
He's gone for now. The chamber's down the hall.
So numerous are the travails of Dread Millennium that one can scarce begin to fathom them. But on some evening, fathom them we shall.
No! Return to Shadow now!